Oh, but that one looks nice?
Yeah.
I wouldn't know.
Its scale in terms of its size, the other ones are very big.
I don't know.
So. The closer you get, the more good weathering you'll get onto it.
Resting for last year.
Everything come out.
I don't
know. Oh, the older camp car is 631. Here's one of the old Metrolink trains, cab car 631 and F59PH851. Man, I sure miss the days of when the F59s used to rule Southern California, even on the Surfliner. But I can't wait to see those on Metro service when I go, the PHIs from the Cascades and Surfliner service on Metro when I go to Chicagoland this September. I'm really excited for that. Link again.
Actually
pretty cool.
Yeah, I just think it's cool.
But the snow, that smoke is definitely what stings.
Yeah.
Can't stop getting distracted by this Metrolink. Nothing.
Half my train mayor.
Would you let any chance try to enter through into the yard and forgot to throw back the switch or someone did?
No, I left the yard.
Okay, because someone forgot to throw back the switch.
Into the yard.
Yeah.
You know, I
can't, man. You really way too happy.
is movement at about 70 to 80 miles an hour. Woo! Woo. Got out here in good time for it as I was checking out the San Leandro Historical Railway Society with Eugene and some other folks. Woo! That was fast. Good horn.
The phone. I'm too autistic to answer the phone, thank you. No phone answering for me.
Come on. They believe in you?
Probably one of the things folks hate about model trains.
Yeah. The inconsistency?
What? Down.
Having to do that.
There we go. All right.
Hey, can you lock myself for a second?
I don't think anyone's going to steal the show, dude. Alright, I'm going both chickens and sheep. We're doing it. It's happening.
And then there's the bay bridge over there.
No grand.
Give him a cat scooter.
couldn't find it is because it went in the yard, stuck it through, and then you came out here and you went all the way around it. It's not cool.
Looking for people to come down and play trains with us.
When it was over.